What's up, guys? It's your boy, MANGTZ. I think it's unique, and whenever I look at this piece, That's the inspiration that I got behind that piece. I'm still a little bit behind on my videos. Just wanted to let you guys know that I'm still going to catch up for you guys. A lot of new content is coming. I just hope that you have patience to stay subscribed and keep viewing my content and to keep giving me thumbs up. And I really appreciate all the critiquing, whether that be good, bad, something I can work on, something I can improve on, as well as things that I am good at.
If we don't find a way to like truly love ourselves first and like wipe out that lack of self-worth that's been established, I feel like if you do not master inside first, outside is a waste of time. Like, it is truly a waste of time. Because what's gonna happen when you change the system and you overthrow the system?
Still broke.
You still broke. You broken inside. You're gonna end up repeating the same cycle. It happens over time. First, you can have this and the outside will get fixed.
Right.
But you cannot fix the outside without fixing inside, because it's gonna lead to disaster is what I think. You know what I mean?
For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bad bitches, yeah. But they didn't let me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, but I don't mean nothing when I shut my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom, yeah, yeah. If you fuck with winning, put your lattice to the sky. How could it all make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with bullshit, I just put it to the side. Ballin' said some baby, they can see it in my eyes. I'm out of call, see you on TV. Since that shit done changed ever since we was. I dreamed it all ever since I was. Your next one, I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations.
We'll be right back.
Can help me out. Let's share this post as many times as possible and tag Conor McGregor in it. Let's see if we can get him to notice this post. If I can fly him this piece, that'd be so awesome. Imagine if Conor McGregor owns one of your pieces. So anyways, see if we can go ahead and do that. Tag him as many times as we can. See if he looks at the post. Thank you guys.